Cotton Bowl, Dallas, Texas. Gene Kelly reporting. It's kickoff time as the University of Notre Dame enters the arena for the 68th football season of the Fighting Irish. Clashing with Southern Methodist University in the Cotton Bowl in Big D, Texas. Larry Cooke, substitute quarterback, is going to do the kicking off now for the white-jerseyed Irish. Waiting for it is Dan Bowden, who has been diagnosing defenses very well. He gets 20 yards on the run back to his own 25-yard line. Larry Cooke, as I told you, comes from Ennis, Texas, and Terry Brennan is talking things over. How do they do things down here in this big Longhorn State, Larry? Second and three on the 17. Watch this ground-level action. Arnold fakes, cuts loose, complete to Lonnie Slaughter, who's dragged down on the Irish 3-yard line by Larry Cooke and Aubrey Lewis. Back at the Cotton Bowl in Dallas, Texas, Gene Kelly reporting. Everybody senses an upset as SMU leads by a score of 13-0 at the end of the first half. And of course, there's much revelry here as this wonderful little starlet entertains the folks at halftime. But right now, they're being entertained by that lead of 13-0. Final score, SMU 19, Notre Dame 13.